venison. Boy, that's looking tender and juicy. Redneck style, out on the grill.
Have a barbecue!
Got some plum wood on there, smoking her up real good. Got some seasoning to put on that son bitch. Here, I'll show you. There's some good vittles there. Ain't that right, Jack? Jack likes some vittles too. He likes his deer meat. Don't we all? It's rusty up here in Wisconsin. Shit. Gotta have venison. One of Wisconsin's finest dinners is grilled venison. Usually that means in the grill of your vehicle. In this case, we had this one given to us over winter. From a friend who shot it over winter hunting season. Nice and tender rear quarter there. Mouth watering, tasty. Look at how nice that's browning up. Oh, that's just gorgeous. We had this in the oven for a couple hours before we even put it on this here fire. We got plum tree on there. Makes the flavor right up.
Telling you to help.
Oh, you mean the food on the grill? Oh. What do you want to do? Move it back?
Right back here where the smoke is.
Oh, that's good stuff.
You like that seasoning you got?
Oh yeah, that's some good stuff there.
It's not around meat too, you can use more if you want on it.
Yeah, I've been just slathering it all over it. Both sides. Some good fucking venison there. Damn, that's some good stuff.
Ghost town on a moonless summer night. Raindrops on the windshield, there's a storm moving up. He's heading back from somewhere that he never should have been. And the thunder rolls. Thank you. Holy shit.
Oh.
Every light burning in the house across the town, facing by the telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not right, praying against the weather that's kept him out all night, and the thunder rolls. Thunder rolls. The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes.